This is the front entry door here. Door to the building. This is a foyer. Pretty good shape. Floor looks good. Everything looks good. I'll buy this one if y'all don't buy it. Mm-hmm. Even the door to the basement still good. I don't understand you. That's the door that leads to all the apartments. Even the stair steps are in good shape. All right, Judy, go on in and go to the front. Check it out. 8113 Drexel, first floor unit. That's really nice. Windows nice, little crown mold. Floor's in good shape. That's really good. Close the door to the dining room this time. Keep something good there. My coat closet off the hallway, shiny view. Coat closet off the hallway. Bedroom number one. Floor is good, ceiling's good, encased ductwork. Someone stole all the copper. Other than that, great shape. Dining room, right off the front room. Good shape, everywhere. Windows, 4 or 5 years old, still in good shape. Out top. Pretty cool. Kitchen, first floor. Shine it over there too. Little pantry off the kitchen. First floor still has the unit stools. Still in good shape. Not that old. Real good. Kitchen cabinets.
Hey, James.
Still in decent shape.
Let's get a little more core, James. A little more decor.
One bedroom off the kitchen. The same layout all the way up. Got no core.
Yeah.
Nice floor. Windows pretty good. Doors good. Ceiling's good. Open and shut key. Not guilty. All right, walking out of here. Did we get the bathroom?
Yeah, no, we didn't get the bathroom yet.
First floor bathroom. Oh, he's walking, got my damn feet hurting a little bit. Tile job, not too bad. Windows good. Ceiling leak from the second floor to the first floor. Ain't a big deal either. Yeah, so you still got the medicine cabinet. You did these two, right?
Yeah, did.
This the room with the damaged wall.
Right.
And this is bedroom number three. Looks nice. Floor is good. Nice little deep closet. Let's keep going. I ain't done. Get to the second floor. Try to keep it rolling. Leaving the first floor. Going to the second floor. Steps still good. Landing's good.
got it back filled up.
All right. 8113, second floor. Same layout. Hallway, coat closet. Front living room. No crown molds, no need. Good shit. First bedroom. Same thing. The damage from the sheet. Floors down. Wall. Closet.
You got enough right there?
Yeah. Front door. Probably can use a new one. Little damage on the side.
That's just paint for it. Yeah, that's just paint.
Oh. Just a good solid door. Floor. Not bad. Walls in good shape. Ceiling light still there. Keeps it light. Return vent for the heater. You ain't gonna work. Second floor bathroom. Same damage. Toilets here. Tub full of shit, but gotta go somewhere. Tile's not that bad. This is the first bad door we saw in the whole building. This thing's in here. Let's get this from here. Hallway, linen closet. Backside of the tub. Bedroom number two. Just a little stuff. Squatter may have been in here before. That's how you do. See, fan light on. All right, let's go. Go through. Second floor kitchen. Tile floors in decent shape. Furnace room. Little pantry shelves. Second floor furnace is missing. Not too much damage, but it is gone. Second floor kitchen, different layout. Floor is solid, but nasty. It goes from the side this way. And then, third bedroom. I got to do this one good. It's not hidden upstairs, right behind. Third bedroom to the backyard. Floor's good, walls are good, ceiling is good. I like this one. Y'all should sell this one to me. This is the view from the back bedroom window. Back bedroom window. All apartments have this view. All right, I'm gonna try if I can make it up to the third floor now. Second floor landing, good shape. Stairs. third floor. Mainly I sang this stuff. It's been in good shape. I mean, the roof's pretty good. Fireplace, good shape. Whole closet. First bedroom. Same demo. Closet. Floor. Dining room. Good shape. Seating. Good. Same thing with the bathroom. That's the hallway here. Linen closet, backside of the bathtub. Tore out because it took the copper, but this here. Bathroom, vanity and stuff. Toilet still here. Nice big deep tub. Don't throw that away. Keep that to have a refinish. Tile still good, but get rid of it. Medicine cabinet. Second bedroom. Same thing. Should we clean this place up and rent it out next week? You can come to cable. Bedroom closet. Tile floor. Strong, sturdy, not cracked. Easy to replace though, but still good. The pantry shelf. All the places are just alike. Third floor. Unit still in closet. Not that old. Looks good. Kitchen floor. Approximate size 9x12. Back door, good. Windows good. Cabinets, not bad, but still gonna get rid of them. Little piece of tile on the wall. And then the back bedroom. Closet, floor, walls, ceiling. No water damage. Looks real good. Beautiful back bedroom, third floor.